February 7, 2021. In the town of Laguna Niguel in California, at the so-called Dana Point. Several people, from a high place, witnessed that night how a series of lights appeared in vertical formation. It is the first time that we see a phenomenon of this form in the North Pacific area, because these types of objects commonly appear, but in horizontal formation. A conglomeration of bright orange lights, which were suspended in the sky, for at least 5 minutes according to the witnesses. The dimensions of these must be considerable, if we take into consideration the distance at which the shot was made. These, according to the witnesses, remained in the sky, without moving completely illuminated. Dana Point, the area where the phenomenon was observed, is near Orange County in California. This new warning in 2021, is presented, in front of the so-called Catalina Island in the North Pacific. A site, which for more than 20 years, has recorded multiple revivals of unidentified flying objects. And it is precisely the area where the researcher, Preston Dennett, from the United States, has investigated hundreds of reports of objects entering and leaving the sea. It is even thought that there may be an underwater base at this site, near the islands of San Clemente and Santa Catalina, in the Malibu area, where the activity of unidentified flying objects has been concentrated. This place is directly connected to the ocean area, where one of the most extraordinary encounters occurred, on November 14, 2004, when the aircraft carrier Nimitz, and the battleship Princeton, carried out training maneuvers, without knowing that they would face various unidentified flying objects, which appeared to descend from space at supersonic speeds of more than 50,000 kilometers per hour towards the North Pacific zone. When entering these waters, they continued to be detected by submarine sonars, which calculated their speed at 500 knots, that is, 900 kilometers per hour. Now on February 7, 2021, Dana Point became the scene of a new, mysterious sighting. For third millennium, Carlos